so dead. Hey guys, it's Sabrina, and today I filmed this really simple everyday summer makeup look. It's not very lightweight, my opinion. So you know, before we get started, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and if you want to know how to achieve this look, just keep watching. Okay, so first I'm going to be going in with the Body Shop Vitamin E Oil and just rubbing it all over my face. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking the Angel Veil NYX Skin Perfecting Primer and putting it just around my nose. Okay, so next I'm gonna be taking the IT Cosmetics CC Cream and putting that all over my face. And then once that's done and I look really weird, I'm going to be taking the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. I'm going to be putting very, very little just below my eyes. And then next, taking the Laura Mercier Powder All Day Wet Beauty Blender, I'm going to be putting that under my eyes. Okay, and then taking the IT Cosmetics Airbrush Perfecting Powder, I'm going to be applying that everywhere else. Okay, and then taking the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer, I'm gonna be bronzing my face. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking the e.l.f. cream blush in Soft Rose and applying it to my cheeks. Okay, so for brows, I'm going to be taking the NYX Micro Brow Pencil. Okay, so my camera died. Basically what I did was my eyebrows, and then I put lip balm on. And so next I'm gonna be taking the Modern Renaissance palette, and I'm gonna be taking Raw Sienna and just putting it all over my lid. Next I'm gonna spray my face with some rose water, and then right after I'm gonna go straight in with the Wet n Wild Precious Petals. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking the Kat Von D Tattoo Liner in Cheaper Black. I'm going to be doing a really small wing. Okay, so next I'm just gonna curl my lashes and use the Better Than Sex mascara. Okay, so lastly, I'm going to be taking the NYX Lingerie Lipstick in Ruffled Trim. Final look. If you like this look and you like this video, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment down below. I don't know. I hope you have a great summer. Thank you so much for watching.